tourmaline here, which is great for transmuting negative energy, any negative energy that's around you or the space. Great for electromagnetic frequencies, the EMFs, negative ones. It's one of my favorite crystals. I think I've told you this before, but I have it in every corner of each room in my house on a piece of selenite because it does need to be cleansed. And look at the beautiful sun. If you guys are open to receiving Reiki energy, please accept. Think of it like a magnet for negative energy. So like all the negative energy is just sticking to this five tourmaline. All those negative thoughts, feelings, emotions from yourself or from other people that other people are sending to you or any type of drama. Just let this black tourmaline be a magnet for it to stick to. So it could be transmuted, any anxiety, any fears, depression, anything like that. And open. I hope you guys are having a great day. And I hope you guys are feeling better. Thank you everybody for all the lovely comments. I always like to say that. And you know, I appreciate you all. Something just told me to take this off. Let me just run this through your field. This is Shungite. I always use Shungite. anybody watches knows, but I wear this one. Felt a release of energy right here. What else can you do?